Hello everybody, thank you for joining my YouTube channel. As you can see, I'm sweating. I was working out in the garden. Love the garden. Love the garden. That's my time of meditation. That's how I deal with stress. I like to manicure it, make sure it's clean, make sure it's kept up. And it's important because it gives you a sense of purpose. You're taking care of your property. Taking care of, I'm not really a possessive person. If people walk their dogs in my garden, I could care less. I don't care if they make a mess of their dogs. You know, dogs should be able to roam wherever they can. And the owner picks up the poop. And, you know, people are too controlling over land. They should let other people enjoy walking around their dog. Cares if it's on your property, peeing and pooing. That's what dogs do. So sometimes I post videos. I don't know exactly what people want to see, what's bugging them, what kind of material they want to see. Sometimes people don't like the postings I make, you know, and then they report me on the Facebook page, you know, Facebook thing, saying spam. And then, you know, try to get me blocked. That's okay. You know, you can't make everybody happy. If there's anything you guys want me to make videos on, you can post comment. You can make comments on this. There's a wide range of videos that I make, from everything from products to reviews. To food that is good for your body, good for your mental and physical health, and all the way to some of my family videos on my trips that I go on. And, you know, the whole channel is pretty much positive. It just spreading knowledge. Sometimes people will view the video. It will be out of context, of course, because, you know, it's pretty hard to put videos in 100% context with every single group I post in. I don't know what other means of posting other than Facebook is the easiest. I don't have Reddit. I don't have any of that extra stuff. I don't do Twitter and stuff. Yeah, if you guys have anything you want me to do videos on, you can post in the comments. Also, things that are bothering you, things that are important to you, whatever, post it. You know, I read everything. I want to know what people are going through, what they're dealing with. I think as a community, everybody should care about each other. That's a far-flung idea. I come up against people that are abrasive, they're negative, they're condescending, and they don't even have anything positive or good to spread, just nastiness. And I don't respond to nastiness, I don't at all. It's something we have to deal with. Wherever we go, it could be random. But, you know, the whole point is to keep on furthering yourself. Nobody can really put you down but yourself. At the end of the day, we put things in our body based on how we react to our lives. I mean, you see a lot of stressed people smoking, see a lot of stressed people drinking, see a lot of drug addictions, and all those things. Some of these people don't make it. But I don't know why people may feel like they don't want to feel ashamed about their issues, and life shouldn't be that way. Everything in the world now is basically a disease to the medical industry, when it's really not. You know, it's really not a disease. It's just things people go through, and the warmth of community is not there. So they're lacking community, yet The society expects them to get better with therapy. Therapy won't fix community. It won't. Working on individual things doesn't work. Most people don't go to therapy. They're the most evil people do not go to therapy. A lot of good people struggle with mental illness because they're good. They care about people. They care about things, and things bother them that when they're exposed to things that are not good. Evil people don't care. So, you know, and evil people are running this country. They're running this world. They're dictating what we're doing. They're making people feel like they're worthless. They're making people feel like they're what they're going through is not normal. And they're taking advantage of people. But at the end of the day, if you care about stuff, care about other people, you care about, you have a good conscience, those are the things that matter. And your dignity will shine through no matter how much you struggle with mental health. At least you have dignity. And dignity is the most important thing when it comes to how people deal with self-esteem. So you all have a great day. Bye-bye.